And the person chopped from the first round is... No, we're just going to keep all chefs cooking.